how to log in to DJI GO account. So if you want to log into DJI GO account, then first of all, make sure you have a stable internet connection and then open up a browser, any browser which you are comfortable with. I'm here with Google Chrome browser, and now on the search bar, search for DJI GO. And now on the first search, you will have www.dji.com. Click on that. And here on the upper right corner, you will have a profile icon. You can click on that, and then you will have two options. One is for login and another one is for register. So if you want to log into your DJI GO account, click on login. And now you have to enter your email address and then your password to log into your account. But if you forgot your password, then you can click on forgot password, and then you can reset or recover your password. But if you don't have an account, then you can click on create your DJI account, and then you can create or register your account. But if you have created your DJI account with Facebook, then you can continue with Facebook, or you can also continue with your Google account. But for now, I'll be choosing email address, and after entering your email and password, you can click on login. And that's it. That's how you log into your account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.